Papa, emu akwaba, eba silver, 98.3. Mpacho, eti yu fwaye klado, papa, eti yu.
Meji uso binash, na nyamisha unesu, ewe yesu dimu.
Amen.
We are grateful to the Lord for another day.
Yes, Lord.
I greet you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Yada eradiasi, ewo ena atisebio. Na michiao ewo eradi Yesu Christo dimu.
Amen.
As a continuation of my message of looking behind last week, I want you to understand that in the bid to let you see the past sins differently, demons can cause contemporary folks to give interesting terms to them, but that will not change how God sees them. Me twaswewo mosemwa mekano na wotwe twemo a efa echirihwe ho no me pese utiasie se se wo pese uhu boni a echemu no ewo kwafoforo so nti ahu moni ebetumi ama enamafo e di ahotedi a enika atututu boni so nansusu ensisa se die nyankopon esi ho no. Sin is sin in God's eyes forever. Boni eye boni ewo nyamie nisu ashibo. It is demons that cause today's people to see sin differently, but they are all the same sins of the past.
Silver 98.3 FM.
Eye awumonina epese na mafui ehu boni ewo kwamfofro so. Then she said, "Nina ye bonia echemuko. Your peers can call you a playboy or a playgirl, but God sees you as a sexually immoral person. We say so for a bit me a friend say, 'Would ye we a playboy? Omo eni muma kraka ni playboy. We a playboy ni.' Then she said, 'Nyankupong.'" Ebe hun se uyo jamambofo ene ehuhuni. As a national leader, you can desire the use of demonic power to rule and suppress people with dreadful names, but that is not new in God's eyes. Se biya uye omampenyi binu. Ube tumi ama wanyaji awomani tumia yedidi omaisu. Nearly shiny passwa fedi ubi edia tonso. Nensuso enya de fufro ewo nyan kupon eniso. That is also past behaviors of some biblical tyrants like Pharaoh, Nebuchadnezzar, Sennacherib, Ahab, and many more. Nina yenya I am for tinasi ewo Bible mrenu mubia echemwa. What is a Pharaoh? Anase Nebuchadnezzar. Anase Nakarib. Anase Ahab. Any nipa bibria etisa. When some leaders of today look behind to copy their sinful ways, it is not new in God's eyes. Se edikamfu etiasine. Ewe yechi. Emma, yani kodi boni echemunu na wonso ye bia.
FM.
Enya de fofo ewo nyankopon enisu. As you love to import the lifestyles of such wicked and dreadful leaders of yesterday, don't forget how their lives ended. So when you say we kwa kwachi ni pa no ntimu ye din na wo hu ye hu abra boni won boni aba. Se a candy for an hour, a mrecha mono, a maurum fee, a coin fasua, one bra bonusu, a bar every year. God proved to King Nebuchadnezzar that all power belonged to him by turning him into an animal. And most of the national leaders who rose against God died shamefully. A radicher Nebuchadnezzar said, 2 million. ye media wabra odane no man ye aboa na aman panishwa wo musori tia nyame nyina no wo didiona evuwo enim gwashim. It is also not new for some manipulative people to go for demonic powers to deceive others, for the ignorant to call them big names as if they are genuine servants of God. And so as you see, you are the fufu. So we pay no more pesos to sing kwa fwa se wansu. Ebe kwa kwa ji a wumoni tumi, ebe ya dada enipa. Ama wana enyimde, ebe diya kesye, afrewan ama kamia yese, weye nyanku pong enkwa pa. It has happened before. In the days of the apostles, when Simon used sorcery to deceive the whole Samaria, but he was put to shame when the apostles went there with the genuine power of God. Simon, Samaria for Nansusu Nenim Guasi Wabro Chef one koho na wakoda nyanku pon to me pa edi. It is not new for false prophets to hijack cities and nations to manipulate innocent people. Enya de fufro sa tra difo ebe fakrobi ana o maybi no mum na odia home wana enemedi esu. Some people did the same in the past years, and everybody saw their stupidity in the end. Ebinum ebibi, ewom fiebia echem, na wana akani nina ehu, wajimisem ewo wanyeyen. People can call you a celebrity, but God sees you as a celebrator of sin. Hallelujah. Amen. Let me say that again. I say that people can call you a celebrity, but God sees you as a celebrator of sin. Enipa ebetumi afra wo se obi a na mafo beka se wo obi a wo abudin. Nansi so nyankopon betumi ehu se wo obi a wani gye ewo bone ho. When popular people assume such a spotlight, they go with everything God forbids in order to please others. Sir, when a wedding, a kujina sa jina biya ubiya huonoa, woye bi biya nyankupu abradubi shedye beya odibeso afufro eni.
Silver,
they can drink alcohol, take drugs, wear every kind of dress, some even dress without underwear, make crazy hairstyles, and dance to every kind of music. Obetuma no mensadin wasa nu boni ne wasa tadi bia bi ebi mpoku asa tadi wa bra on shebi wase na wa ye unti hu basa basa sha bodanfo na nyum bia sha obebonsu obetuma asabi. I'm going to say something again. Know where you heard it from. I call Hollywood a hall of wood ready to be burnt with hellfire. Let me say that again. I call Hollywood a hall of wood ready to be burnt with hellfire.
Silver, 98.3
Baby, yes, ni na nkofua jiji abodin. Now, oh my dear, you see a boss one. I have friend Hollywood, you know. Name a friend, a derby and near Gumu, I am ma. As I said, Nia, and Nia, Abrabon or Mobo. Ah, a chain say Jack, a bebabe shisa, and Nia, Abrabon. Whatever they do in Hollywood does not glorify God. A dear beer, or yet, our Hollywood honor, and Shenya meeting Edmunyam. You are not the first person to be called famous. Others have been there before, but they regretted later because of what they went through. And you know, me pay di kanya wajidi. E binum edi kanya wansu su jidi nsawo. Nensu su wonu wahu pa. E san nema wadi wabrabo ekobunu. Many of the famous people in Hollywood have sold their souls to demons and have regretted the miserable and lonely life they have put themselves in. Therefore, if you also want to copy Hollywood and give a similar name to it in your country, like Bollywood, Gollywood, Nollywood, or Kumawood, know how your life will also end. Enunti, sa unsusu upese usiosi ha Hollywood hofwono. Now de edikro na abi, etu ukuro mudisu, na ufreno Bollywood, Gollywood, Nollywood, anase Kumawoodwa, hunkwaya unsusu wabrabono, ebewye. All these things of the past that some people look behind to copy don't change God's opinion about them. Sa boni we na echemwa eni pe binu ebu kontin se wachi ekosiano en se sa nyamia jin a efahu. They are called sin in his eyes. Ye fenu boni ewo nyame enisho. You that are looking behind to import the sins of the past, have you asked yourself how God saw their actions and how they ended up? Na a quiet person, so any one brabon a baby. Those sins of the past brought doom to them. So, my question is, do you want to indulge in the same sins to be destroyed by God? Sabon el chemon, a dimusiopa a brevo, and unti masembi sanse, and to also open so we have one a cronabi. If you are looking forward to the new city of God, don't look behind to be affected by the sins of former generations. So we will be a we say nyankupo my kunkun anymore. And you mean chawami shawachi. And ma I want to assure chemu bone nobi and frafra. We are going to learn more about Lord's family again today. Yes, I'll be sharing the Bible after Lord Ebusiano Hone. So let's turn our Bibles to Genesis chapter 19, verse 17 to 22, as we continue today. Enunti, enime nyagi na yemwe yancho nunko, mose nguma dikainu, ti dunkron. Ne chiche mo dun son ekosi ajono mbienu wabra ya twasin. So it came to pass when they had brought them outside that he said, escape for your life, do not look behind you nor stay anywhere in the plain, escape to the mountains lest you be destroyed. Then Lot said to them, please know, my lords, indeed now your servant has found favor in your sight, and you have increased your mercy which you have shown me by saving my life. But I cannot escape to the mountains lest some evil overtake me and I die. Verse 20 says that, see now, this city is near enough to flee to, and it is a little one. Please, let me escape there. Is it not a little one? and my soul shall live. Amen.
Amen.
She no she. Ebra a wadi won through kro nu achi no. Wo mu ba ko ka she. Munya ne enje mukrankwa. Mu she mochi. Na munyina mantemu yimu bebiara. Munya ne enko bi poso na wampramu anko. Ena not to catch her won she. Oh miwa enyesa.
98.3 FM.
Mehura mpashe. Wakua enya wenim adom. Na watre wadoye mu amami. Entina upeshe uji mikrankwa. Nansu mire ntumi mwani nko biposu ho. Efise ahea na esambi akusemi ama mewu. Kroi ben. Se metumi ejani akoho. Na hosa. Mami nani nkohe. Ana insha. Na mikra enya nkwa. Amen.
Amen.
Laws are made for people as a final enactment. Yeye ma eme nipa. Se adie bia ya bobo huwa yue. Na ye diaba abonte. Before a bill is proposed and enacted into law by the legislature, lawmakers in the parliament argue its merits and demerits. Ansana in Sisiyebi, Yedibeba Abeye Mrano, Emrashefo, Awo Emrashef Bejabuno, Ebo Bohu, Eshe Nemfaso, Ene. After careful consideration, debate and voting, the bill is enacted into law and approved by the executive for the citizens to abide by it. Wabra wabe jinji hu, na wabobo hu, na watusu wabano. Insisiyenu ebe dambra, wabra o man peyin susu edi ne sachase na amati memfo susu edi samra no. Once a law is passed, it is not subject to debate anymore because it is at the state for the citizenry to obey. Se ye semre wiya enu die obi antumi mbo hu bio esanse abedru pa bia. What's a timamufo yedisu? When citizens disagree, the law is either squashed or taken back to the parliament for redress. Say timamufo eni nyihua yetimi chamredum anyesansua yesa de kombra se bejemse yensa enyensi sabi ewahu. If the law is perfectly passed, there is no need for any debate about it because of the respect of the parliament and the executive. Se yeshembra no power kwampaswa, nemi enahu inia se ibobobo hun, esan ebua yedima emrashe beja, ene omampeni. When it is accepted that robbery is a crime, there is no discussion or debate about it because it is a national law. Se nipa ti asese ewi eye bodiya yembobo hu enjinjin hu biyo isanse abeye omayinu emra. Maximum respect is given to the law because it came from the parliament of a nation where the laws are enacted and approved by the president. Emidie kesiye pa ne nipa edima emra. Esanse, ufi emrashe bejem. Bebia, omayenumu emrashe beja fwo semra. Na omampenyi susu edinisa esase. My point is that human laws are made by fellow human beings and others have no choice but to abide by them. Masem ni se nipa da se ni na ye mra e ma ne yonku nipa na nsusu wo aka no eni anu ye bia se wo be di emra no ase. In the scripture I read, God delivered a message to Lord's family and they were directed to a secured location of the mountain. But Lot tried to negotiate to find another way out. Asamua making kayeno.
Echese.
Nyakupon edina sem ema lot ebusiano. E kachi mose. Wunyanin ko biposu anke hodye ebema wongu ajiwom. Nyansisu. Lot buadu modim se. Obe pekwe biso. Na wakese. Obenya kwa fufu biya fahwa. That is what I'm going to talk about today. Eno. Ena mebe kakwa sem nede. Human negotiation about God's word. E kwa ya ni pada se ni faswa. Ye ki kan sem rese. Obenya ono ankasa ni ho kwa ye wo hwa. Ame kani samfama. As I have analyzed earlier, when the parliament of a nation hands down a law to the citizens of a nation, there is no negotiation. Said ye, maye nina so wo hu dadano. Se o maye bimu, emrashe beja. Edi bra, emati ma mufua. Asem kabiara, enihu. But the saddest thing is, when God Almighty, who created all the people of a nation, including the lawmakers and the president, gives directives, some people try to debate it, negotiate, and find a way out. Na arahu sabi se, nyamia timi nina wanu, a obo ni penina, emrashe beja fo, eni oman penini kwa aka honu. So no no e shembra. Ne ni pape se, ye pe kwen bi bobo hu, na ye pe kwen bi a, ye di be nya kwen bi e di e filu. That was what Lot did. Sana Lot, When the national law says that rape is a crime, there is no discussion or debate about it. Se omai numra kase emunatuo ayebonia echidie emia kasakasa biara emahu. It is only about the word of God that some people think they can find a way out. E wo nyakopo asem hun kwa ene binum ajen ye won se obeti nye nyakwan bi e di afa ho. They forget from whom the word came. Eya omo re fi nipa no asem no e fi ne ho e ba ye. He is God Almighty who created everything. Wo yo nyametu fwa obo ajen yina. If you can't negotiate your way out of the loss of your country, why do you do the same with the word of God? So untimi mbo wu ne unte kwa bi mfa ku ewo ukulo mu mra ehu a. Me nima di kwenti awo sha oyia sha ewo Nyankopon asemo. That is the disrespect some people give to God. Eye nimti ebuo pa ebinum edima Nyankopon. They respect and fear their national laws more than God's word. Wamu bu esro wamu maimra echen nyankopon asen. But it is the word of God that will judge you, not the laws of your country. Nansisu, eye nyankopon asen nebebu aten, enye wu maino emrano. For your information, most of the national laws are a copy from the laws of God. Me pese me come out here say say. FM. Aman aman mra no dudu no ano. Eya o mu fa free Yakopon asem. Why? Because the parliament of a nation came to meet the word of God, it copied many of God's laws from the Bible. It's not said, Embrace Beja, a war, Amana Mamuno, a betu Yamia Sebunti, a kofa, Embrano Fa, if we Yankupon Asim. If it is so, then it is wrong to try to negotiate your way out of the word of God. Sasana Tedia, and your name from so far, say, Uber Bobo Modi, say, Uber Bobo, one pequen bidia fa. God Almighty, who created humanity and knows what is good for us, spoke, and Lot was trying to find another way out. Onyametunjwa obol ni pada sani na oni niye mayeno ene kasai na lotisu epe kwebi edi afahu. As I said last time, God wanted Lot's family to run to his presence on the mountain where they will be saved. But through their negotiation with the angels, they ended up in another city called Zoar. Said ye emrebi echemu mekaye no. Nyanku pompi se Lot abusiano. Utumri kajani ebani nchen ewo biponisho. Wo baby a wo hu baji won nanso so woni abofo ni bobo hu pre hu ama fe okopie kro bia ye fre no zoa. Out of their own desire, the angels allowed them to go where they wanted to be. If we won kasa pebunti no abofo no pre so ma wo ko baby a na wo pese wo ko. The angels agreed to that because that was Lot's choice for his family. About for the prince of my Lot, it's answer. Na sana ope, Emma Nebusian. When you decide and desire not to be in the presence of God, he will not tie you up. So we are watching now in Pese. Ube train yankupon chenya on chichel. That is what I like about God. He does not force anyone. And no mama ni jipa wo on yankupon. Oin se obia se oninechi. I have told you before that he has given you the willpower and you can use it according to the way you desire. Makati yose, nyamira mao opetu meno, na wu, ubetu midi ya yejuma, ewo kwanya wankasa upesi. So, Lot used his will to go to Zoar against God's will that his family should be at the mountain. Anundi, Lot ejina ane pesu, edi kukrona ane frena Zoar hono. Ede kutia nyanku popia no pese nebusi ya fono anko umu nina kupiwa biponso. When Lot and his family ended up in Zoar according to his will, it was there that incest came into his family. Wabla Lot nebusi ya ekupie Zoar no sedye nani pe esitie no eyeho enna papa ono ni ba eda edi mojafrano ebi ba nebusiano. When he refused to go to the mountain, which signified God's presence, look at what happened to him. One prince who anko biposwa ne jina homani anko pontrabian shasemo etono. He ended up sleeping with his two daughters to give birth to two accursed children. Ewe se, wani mi mama mienu eda edi mojasa, na wawo nkodamu yedua wamo ye enome. That is the result of those who try to negotiate their way out of the word of God. In Sinsasua, eya eba nipa, wopesa wafa kwa ebiso, na wadi sanyanku pase mwono. Enono. If you reject God's offer of salvation, you embrace your own death. Let me say this again. If you reject God's offer of salvation, you embrace your own death. Se upu Nkwagye nyankupu edi manua wankasa wini wankasa uwo etu abasakom. If Lot had agreed to God's word, he wouldn't have ended up in such a situation. Se Lot epinisu eti asame radi nyankupu kanyenua anka wanko chansa tibienuma okomunumu. How could the nephew of Abraham do such an abominable thing? Ebe den Abraham ne wo fashi pa na akafo beka se ne ba ifase ni nua be ma na ne ba no no otimi aye ebusudi atisa. It was because of the choice he made with his will. Ni na aye di odini pe aye aye. What will he tell Abraham if he went to meet his uncle? Have you ever been to Abraham? Say, Oba ni wo fejea. Abraham would have told Lot that you have a problem with your own eyes and will. Ka Abraham be kache nse, wo how pa ewo wankasa we ni wasu eni upe ensusu ehu. You always want to go where it pleases you without regard to God's word or prayer. The bia who pese o ko be bia be so ani wa bra won nyini nyame asem ho ana asem pa bompo ehun. I want to remind you that it is the same Lot who chose for himself the sinful place of Sodom and Gomorrah to dwell in when Abraham gave him the chance to decide where he wanted to be in Genesis chapter 13 verse 10 and 11. Mikael said, Eyesa Lot yei, enu ko yi, Sodom eni Gomorrah, se ho ene beheni trabia. Wabra, Abraham mane kwen se, oyi bebi opese oko, eko chan, ewo, mose wume dikany, ti dumi ensa. There are many characters like Lot who disregard God's word to find a way out to please themselves, but in the end they are entangled with a curse. Nipa bebre suban ti se Lotwa omu mu nyankopon asem ne mo mo pe kwan bia omu de ba fa ho no mu de aso omu ankasa ni. I am not surprised because Lot received that attitude from Eve, from whom all human beings came. And Yami Mama is answer Lot Unyasa Sibambani if he hawa nimu and adasamangina if he buy it. When God, who created her and knew better than her, said she shouldn't touch the forbidden tree, she was the first person to find a way out.
Silver.
Wabre nyankupo obono. No one departed no. Eka se monso diadumono. Onu ni di kaya ope kwenbi. She did not agree mentally about God's law, so she found her way through a discussion with a demon. Na demon, na oni nyankupon enyagin ewo nyankopon bra no enti ofa kwan bia obenya fa sa mra no wa bra oni ahohomone ekojinjin sa so no. Her situation was even worse than that of Lot. How assembled here not change Lot the cry. How do you discuss God's law with someone who has nothing to do with it? A bad day, and only Obia, Yamia, some emphatic honor, only not a jinger home, up a corbia found. In the end, Adam and Eve were driven away from the garden and ended up in a curse too. And you know, Adam and Hawa, ye pam won fi tronu na wo ma wi ye nsusu e ko dane no me sabi. As they rejected God's law that would have given them eternal life, they also embraced their own death. Wa bra o pu nyankopo asem a anka be ma won da nkwa no won susu ani won kasa wo no e to abashako. That is what happens to people who find their way outside God's word. Sa emeya tunipa wo pese wo pe kwan bi na odi fa nyankopon asem. Another God's word that human beings try to negotiate and find a way out has to do with marriage. Asem diewa adashama ye boye hu modin se ye bebo bo hu na ye pe kwan bi ni te ho no esha awariam. In terms of marriage, human beings like Lot don't agree with God. We always try to find a way out. Se udiba awariam ni padasheni ayeti se lotwa ye ni nyankopon nyadwe de biara ye pekwan bi so se ye de be fasa shema ewadi aka
silver.
What I mean is that human beings don't accept God's rules and regulations about marriage, so we try to negotiate and find a way out. Dia mi pachan se eni pada sani ni nyame nyagen ewo nyankopon mra ne ne hihye a efa aware mu eno ntida biara ye tekwa bi hihye Lot na ye pese efa. Time is fast spent. God willing, next week I will come back and continue the message. But I want you to get it straight today that when God hands down a law, don't try to negotiate, to debate, or find a way out, because you will end up in your own curse and death. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Mesi mreko na di American say. Ti asema amakano ene daini say. Se nyanko pon edini mbra sembi mawa. Rena wa mobo hon, wa ngingin hon, na wa sakwe bi anfa hon. Zanzo yesa, ebe pako sa wan kasa un nume, eni wuvu edi abrao. Ewe yesu dinti. Amen.
Amen.
As usual, give your life to Jesus as you say this prayer after me. Lord Jesus, I thank you for speaking to me today. I accept that I am a sinner. But from this day forward, I believe in my heart and confess with my mouth that Jesus, you are the only Lord.
Yes,
forgive me of all my sins and write my name in the book of life. Let your Holy Spirit dwell in me. and I will live a holy life to please you. Thank you for saving me. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Father, I thank you.
Yes, Lord.
For speaking to your people again today.
Amen.
For us to be aware.
Yes, Lord.
Of the importance of your word.
Amen.
In order to abide by it. Yes, thank you.
Amen.
In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Danya misrao pa o shrao pa 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 pa. Oni adofa uti yeyi eye Action Power Faith Ministries osofu peni Reverend Kuuku Dadzie Efim ene di nyame asem kwoje ebrew enano pay enano pay mi e sure se wanta se won ajiri won sempa wate isase osofo no oti lecture hall nyame ho kronkro lecture hall enu nti nsem no efi the throne of grace there ene ba o ano pay Miami, a sure subtle one who a Jew. Na, hey, sir, oh, she say a children choir, and yell your quiet cra. Your Wakasi, go a filling station, a Wakasi quan who are. Ubu who's a filling station, one who see wa, a quiet a filling station in Chim is San Coffum. Fafam wa, who see from China, Ubu who say, a sorry no, our home, I a signboard of Bosso, no room, and none of pay a yen uncle. Sana ukwada enyimeno nunifa eye Bible adisya. Efiada enyimeno nunifa nso eye mpaibo. Brana bebobi, sedebi ata siwe tiye yaya. Tiye yaya efri sova FM kwa siada anopado nso ekusi na uonche. Na ene ensema ye papata eno. Fese, ni hube bia mife mfimpo na mi hube bia mife mvi. Na osha sene, kentro da sene kaka. Se, Nipe bi ajiji nro, no ma jinyo omu se, eno na miti ni diya shankwof osu, seye jimam, seye woye peni, seye mam peni fwo, seye politician, seye wany. Na omu yonche wama chi mung kompo yonche wama chi se, enko fobi yye bi sa, niko hiyo omu se, ba akonso ne, asofwa, ya omu su ajiji nro, edi yye nyanye jima, na oma jene se, ni di chi akla, na ma se wama diya kwa, O say him. No more left, sir. A BC, I was Samaria. Emma, Simon, any Muguasi. A Samba call a cry, a cry. A deadness, I am in one, say. And then, Limu, Nipa Susia, a Hollywood before. The person here popular. And another Tom or Dana how. The person be a homie. The person here famous. The person here paying at a minka. Now, only Limu say, Hollywood off one. Oma tun toy a cra, ama bon sam, nabisa who says uncle for young woman we say. A fa, a kumia who committed suicide, oma we ye basabasabasa, and yama basabasa no me, oma ye si keny in abyss, oma ye, ya fe woman in ye nampo. Now who ye won't say oma ye to say, now the one who say, what do we shall we say, Kim, won't be if you, now what can say, my mammy can yes, I'm a hunt to me. We say, Hollywood horn. A hall of wood ready to be burnt by hellfire. In ti se unima matachlo. Wo pese ubo enia abrabo. Eme ja show. Enia suja tuma. Ebidi ankao. Etuji wara. Na misila na samso. Amen.
Amen.
Mwaza di radi show. Ine sabunde mwotu. Pop, 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 pop. Na, bibi ya minia jie. I didn't say, I didn't say, I pada se nutu enya ohwe ise odisu enya mi asem ba dia
23 FM
dear Pessie, a boob won't drink him. A peck on me from. Hey, I said, Cassia, pa. Now, I'm over here signing in Anno. If you know, Jen Susan so at the bro. Susan so bonny at the bread, Sanko phone. And Jessie, who say, I'm from so. Say, Radia, send me a bebano. And yes, old Jim will cry. I saw this so preoccupied. And yes, a boob won't drink him. A peck on me from. Then, in some other kind of a lot, then the bush you have. It says Uncle Bobo, Jenjo Pequai, before Radia Summer Bino, into Uncle Pri, the crony of friend of Zuano, the Shan Susan, so one year the mound. Timmy Titty said, in another pain semi, ever many penny, a bay also. Now, yeah, say a thing, I'm here, Samo, say a quass or any tear preaching. See, I can cry, Radia Samo Bible. See, it's your radio, internet, so, and just see a peck when I be found. Neddy Bobo won't pay a high coin, and see a disuprecope. If you say, yet to me, and yes, I tell you, I didn't mura, say, you're crying, my mum rano, you disuprecope, and say, you're a boopa, a switching, a horno, and yadkito, and see, your mum didn't, you say, you didn't mura pia, and see a disuprecope. Now, friends, you say, one Ama yani ibusiaso. That is radin shaupa. Amen.
Amen. Radin shau dada. Me asasi anozo intro numuno kansi mbi wohanswa emu yemi tupa se. Unkofo ape kwa ibiswa se. Omu be dra money dada hon. Ama na be ye bibi ama omu nomu de a ye anaso omu di echire. Nanso. Eno ensesa nyankopon trimu pa e wosa abone no
silver
e ya sempa na dada o kan ye because e ye nokra enipa e bo ye homoden se e bone dada no ye be ma ne din foforo ye be fira no ntoma foforo na ye tumi aye se be ya e bia na ye pese ye nyame adwene firi su se den o minim de enipa pese o moye na mihunu se ya de ehunu pa ehu papapapa se bone dada nyankopon so otan no chi ah otwe nipa so wo no wo ama ne din fofura na wafra no ntoma fofuro bi na de ehu a dada kan ne se ye nyankopon de boni ensesa wo nanim nti asotwe a wo de masa boni na wafra no ntoma fofuro no sa asotwe na da so da ho nti ma wani emra ko ho so dada esan ka asem bi so a eye mede se esan krofo ye a wo mafrafra sa boni hui wo ma be ye nipa bi a nipa bi hu wo so wo ye atitiri inti o kan se me se de o kan no na ma me kan sa o se people can call you a celebrity but God sees you as a celebrator of sinful deeds che se wo de wo hu hu se wo ye ni petitiru bi nan so isane se we fra bone ho na wo te sa bone enu mu nti no ewrade de wo hu se wo che se wo siesie wo hu ama wuwo e wo bone a wo timu no na mom enye ahohoaho ase wo ye nipa titiru bi e wo wiase in fact e ya someone we nso e wose ye dwene ho pa ya some kase ye pa because se me ma be ye titiru wo wiase se ye se de onondo dada aka fa politicians hu wo ye titiru wo politics mu wo ye titiru wo sini twamu wo ye titiru wo ball bomu nanso boni dada no ewrade so ompe no wadura bi ho e ya ti ase se ewrade ehu sa na asotwe bi a ode ma adeboneyefo eno wo nso ubenya sa asotwe ni bi wenti na meme hu no se wo se ye ma ye ni ba ye ho so pa na de dada e ka kire ewiase nyina no ye be fa na sem kese ye pa instance se e ye dada e na ye dada ye ho se wo akọ ye sa de ye dada aka wa ko duadura bone ho na wo de nam na wo de hu se wo ye titiru a ti ase se wo dada wo ho na atemuda no asotwe a ewrade de ma saa bone dada no a wadura ho no saa asotwe na e na obenya wa wuwo e na wodi ato ho ewrade nhyira dada pa amen
amen papa nyame nhyira ho e pa cho aseme na weketwa to na ene de ne papa e de aba ewie
mashe mo chatwa de binash this is my last word if you respect the laws of your nation then don't try to change the word of God se ubu umai mradia ene mmemmo homo din se obesi sanyankopon ashe live by God's word because He created you and knows what is best for you, and it is the same word that will judge you. Chasimen yanku pansem. Is an saying yanku pon on the bow. When him near your mouth, and I send crayansu, and not the befasu a boar thing. He has all power to set you free if you are willing to live for him. That is why I always say that with God, all things are possible. God bless you.
Come on, and that's